every character in Toy Story had a unique sound signature because most of them were toys we would recognize. This movie has a combination of sound approaches, some of which are a little more cartoony because the sound effects are funny, but sometimes it's real, it's big, it's heavy, and it's like an action film when it needs to be.
We were like pioneers, and it was so exciting. Every day you would go to work, and there would be like something new on the monitor, on the screen, you know. Wow, that's great!
When we were starting Toy Story, we knew that we would probably be making the first computer animated feature film. When it got animated, it was even more exciting. But nothing prepared us for the step that it took after it got fully rendered. My jaw was on the floor. I couldn't believe what I was seeing. And I mean, I directed the movie. I knew what was coming up, and I couldn't believe how amazing it looked.
Toy Story is just the very beginning of what can be done in this medium. And it's just the first inkling of what can achieve here.
It isn't often one can say, you know, I had a lifelong dream and we fulfilled it. And now fulfilling that, we can look and say, we've now started something extraordinarily new, and it's going to forever change.